running raspi-config. As you can see, the image is shifted maybe an eighth of the way or something like that. This happens after boot because the rainbow splash screen comes up correctly, and so do the four raspberries.